For decades, BASF has been committed to the fight against malaria. This disease is caused by tiny single-celled organisms transmitted by mosquitoes. The Interceptor mosquito net offers particularly effective protection for the prevention of malaria infections. Researchers at BASF succeeded in integrating Fendona, a long-acting insecticide, into special binding polymers. The result is Fendocene, a textile finishing product with a long-lasting insecticidal effect. After each washing, tiny particles of the insecticide Fendocene migrate to the surface of the polyester fibers, ensuring protection. The key factor for this controlled release is the degree of cross-linking, which determines the three-dimensional structure and thus the permeability for the active substance molecules. The insecticide concentration on the net surface is completely harmless for humans. But things are different for mosquitoes. Even after brief contact with the net, more than 99% of mosquitoes are knocked down and die after a few minutes. Preventing new infections is still regarded as the most effective means of combating malaria. Plasmodia, which cause malaria, are transmitted by the saliva of an infected mosquito vector of the Anopheles genus and first enter the bloodstream in the form of sporozoites. From here, they travel to the human's liver and penetrate into the cells of the liver tissue, where they multiply by division. In this way, every single sporozoite produces up to 30,000 merozoites, which finally cause the host cell to burst open. The pathogens thereby released now attack and penetrate other red blood cells in which they continue to multiply. The dying red blood cells release increasing numbers of pathogens, which in turn attack other healthy cells. This cyclic pattern of blood cell death causes the characteristic recurrent high fever that frequently ends fatally. A small portion of the merozoites then develop into male and female gametocytes. When the mosquito next bites a human, the gametocytes can enter the mosquito's intestine, where they undergo sexual reproduction. This results in the formation of up to 1,000 new sporozoites that penetrate the insect's salivary glands. From here, they are injected into a new victim with the next mosquito bite. Long-lasting insecticide-treated mosquito nets interrupt the fateful malarial cycle at two points. Transmission of the disease pathogens from the mosquito to humans is prevented. At the same time, the pathogens cannot be transmitted by humans to the mosquito. BASF, the chemical company.